swear I need to get out, cause I ain't got nothing more to lose. But I will never sell out, I got so much more in store for you. Tell that girl get the hell out, ignore her texts, ignore her calls. You been helping change my situation, someone tell this bitch be patient. I'm just trying to make all this shit count, ain't nothing counterfeit. They tell me take my time, how can I when I'm running out of it? I'm 21, hardly any funds and hardly anyone offers help. When I asked, did any come up? Fuck, Amari said if I don't make it, he gon' make it, but you gon' make it. Get that chance on me, you gon' take it. All these women want my heart, but they was so basic. Move from me, I could put my life on a movie screen. All this stress ain't new to me, I've been hanging on. I think someone should take this noose from me before I end it all. I've been going through some things, I could bottle them up or I can throw them to the wind. Or I could give my life some meaning, become someone to believe in. So last night I stepped off the world in the hope I grew some wings. And I did this real, I dedicate my life into this shit. I'm spitting about them things, the rest are frightened to admit. I'll keep it real until I rule, nothing more and nothing less. I give my all and maybe more until there's nothing left. For real, I must be blessed, my newest flows are my truest flows. I promise you don't wanna sleep on me, watch what I do with those. I said, what's up, you wanna pill? She wanna fuck, she wanna chill. But I had to tell that girl that I'm too hot to be cool with hoes. I'm cold, why am I so cold? Blame that on the last bitch. I love that she ain't love me back, that shit made me so heartless. And right now I'm going through that again with a friend. So tell me, how else is this supposed to end? I'm so done with that shit, I'm so sure, no point asking me to trust. Cause love don't live here no more, I done passed the keys to lust. This for all the humble dudes and all the girls that took that from us. I ain't being rude, ladies, I'm just being honest. But fuck that shit, I'm sidetracking. I'm rapping about my passion, I'm rapping my mind patterns. If I hadn't found rap, then I probably would've died trapping. Or still locked in that cellar, feeling like a failure. Thinking all these crazy thoughts, some I can't even tell ya. It's hell, I cannot express it, just imagine what it's like for me. They put me in that box and my own brothers didn't write to me. Why am I always the one that's forgotten about? Thoughts of hating everybody, thoughts of dropping them out. Like I don't need them, I don't need them, I don't need them niggas. Fuck a visit in order, don't wanna see them niggas. They don't care about me anyway, I'm here without them anyway. When I get out, they gon' hear about me anyway. Shit, then the day when they let me out of that cellar came, thinking back on all of my darkest thoughts and I felt ashamed. How could I hate everyone when I only got myself to blame? Now I'ma move on and I'ma open doors, prove to them that I'm so much more than a young black statistic or a young black sadistic killer drug dealer. Put up my middle finger at the system. If I make it, then they gon' hate on me and tell me what I ain't gon' be. Thank God that I'm still here, cause it's like hell round where I came from. See, I don't ever rap that murder, it's more about how I need that paper. But fuck with me, I promise I will let you meet your maker. That's enough of that though, all that violence I don't glorify. I'm trying to get away from that, I know there's so much more to life. Like seeing my mother smile or seeing my people live. I took so much from them, now there's so much I need to give. Mom, I know I let you down, how the fuck I let you down? You always said I was a king, I'll prove you right, I'll get that crown and I'll put it on your head. My queen, if you know me, you know I never go to bed. Still I dream, and I've been like that from a junior. It was only purpose missing. I'm doing this for Junior, he the only person missing, but the only person there when I had no roof over my head. I owe you my life, if they think they can stop me over my dead body, nobody gets it, not even my mother. Fuck that blood and water fairy, you my brother and I love you. I swear it's so stressful, but I don't care about how much I can take. I just appreciate the difference seeing someone smile can make. There's a thought that keeps me going and a thought that gets me through it. This ain't nothing less than real and there ain't nothing more to it. I do it, I do it.